Hello, not extremely comfortable, but I hope it will be okay. So I want to speak about this plant. This is a horsetail. So horsetail belongs to species Equisetum Himalaya, which is widespread almost all over Northern Hemisphere. Actually, horsetails have lots of miracles in their geography. For example, some rare species, which are rare in Eurasia, are very frequent in North America, in reverse. In Japan, there are only this species of horsetail, which very strange again, because native neighbor countries have more species of horsetails. Why they came to Japan, I don't really understand well. Anyway, that horsetail is extremely popular in Japan. It's very easy, likely, to cultivate. It's also a very tough plant, which will grow almost anywhere and will tolerate almost any conditions. And it's evergreen. So evergreen make it, well, through the year available as ornamental parts. So you can see these species of horsetail almost everywhere in the city of Kyoto. I am, by the way, in Kyoto Botanical Garden, Japan. So horsetails are famous because they try to make the same direction of evolution which grasses went lately. So their stems are very rich of silica, and this makes them not quite edible to animals, and also extremely tough. And these stems can even lose so little water that allow them to stay very well in a very hard winter. So this horsetail grows in Hokkaido, which is a very cold island, and grows also almost everywhere in Middle Russia, because Middle Russia winters are really strong, and horsetails of that species are almost only one evergreen species you can see in the forest in Russia, except big conifer trees. So this is horsetail, Equisetum Himalaya, and practically that plant was frequently used to clean dishes, because silica, which is so well abundant in their stem, allow them to use like as a cleaning substance. So that's one of applications of horsetail. However, as horsetails don't need insect pollination, and I don't mind fruit distribution, because they don't have fruits, they are spore plants. So they allow themselves to be poisonous. So horsetails are poisonous, so never try to eat them, even if you're very hungry. So horsetails are ornamental, well, available year-round here in Kyoto Botanical Garden, Japan. Thank you. And this is just an appendix to my horsetails series. If you look on the stems, you will see on the stems of horsetails small spore-bearing structures. So in that species of horsetail, you can see that spore-bear, sporangia they call it, almost everywhere on the top of the stem. Thank you.